Hello everyone, you are on the Curative CG Computer Graphics channel. In this video, you will learn how to create your own morph in the Daz Studio program. Let's start! Before starting the lesson, I would like to ask you to donate for the development of this channel. Let's start! I will open the Daz Studio program. For example, I will choose Genesis 8. A model has appeared. I will change the display mode. I will send it to ZBrush. File. Send and choose the plugin to send to ZBrush. Where can I get it? You can download this plugin on the official website of Daz Studio. You can also download it using the Daz Center by going to the Plugins tab. I'll go back to the program. Let's continue to transfer Genesis to ZBrush. If there is a checkmark like mine, this means that you will be editing the modified model. For example, you have an orc morph enabled. And if the checkbox is on, you will change its model. I will return the standard Genesis 8. And remove the tick here. I click accept. Automatically switches to ZBrush. I press less than to remove the library. I will add Genesis with the left mouse button. In Subtool, I will choose the model itself. Click on X to make the brush symmetrical. Change the brush to move. I'll start changing the model. To transfer Genesis to Daz, click on the gauze button. First, you need to attach gauze to the Daz program. To do this, go to the Preference tab. We are looking for gauze. And we choose the program we need for export. We have this Daz Studio. Click on Browse and find Daz Studio here. To quickly find it, right-click on the program shortcut and select the location of the file. I will copy the path. I'll put it in. I will choose Daz Studio EXE. Now, I will click on Gauze to export. A window appeared. I will choose to create a new morph. I will write down the name. Here we need to choose where the morph will be located. Since I changed the face, I will choose head, face. I click accept. Go to the head, face tab. This is where our morph appears. To save it for transfer to other Daz Studio libraries, go to File, Save As, Support Accept, and Morph Accept. Let's find our created morph. I will put a DAW on it and accept. Thank you all for watching this tutorial. Like and subscribe to the channel if you are not subscribed. Also, don't forget to support the channel. Thank you all and bye!